Good evening, everyone. This is Mr. Glenn. We're going to cover the slope of a line today. There are four types of slope. One of them is called the positive slope. It goes from left to right, upward. Then you have, you guessed it, the negative slope. It goes from left to right, downward. Next, you have a horizontal line. We call that zero slope. And then last but not least, we have the undefined slope.